actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work.
City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
Look! It's my stuff!
Electric charge gun.
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of
him. You're never gonna win this war. It's over.
We'll find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him. I might be able to bypass the shutter by using that manhole cover.
bodies, tanks, mass evacuations. I love Gotham at night.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
It was a mistake. Communication breakdown.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too! Batman's on his way! Stay alert!
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get the shutters up.
Door's open. Get ready.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him. Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope. In a world of suffering and pain.
Any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Diddle, diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. A psychotic doctor who caught the...
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
To once they've taken a battery. I would know, of course, since you know the best of me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that mask? Face?
Thank you.
said you'd be coming for the generator.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
You sure it's safe sitting on that in this water? There hasn't been any power running through this for years.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. That's as far as the elevator will go.
Quiet. Okay. This briefing is to remind you all the tactics employed by our alpha target, the Batman. Take a look at it. Study it. Imagine yourself pulling the trigger and blowing a hole in it. Now, throw that idea away. It's what he wants you to do. Where the armor plating strongest. You shoot him there, you're just helping him. We are not. I repeat, not. Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here. I don't know so much about Batman. Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally. Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off. That is why you will fail. We'll come at you straight on. So watch you.
That's as far as the elevator will go.
You'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act, I'll be right here. There is no way that you'll get near me.
Thank you.
provide cover. When you're told to place one, you place it back. It will protect you from attack and make one hell of a noise if he comes at you from that direction. Remember, he may be smart, he may be difficult, but he is human. You fire enough bullets into him, he'll bleed like anyone else.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Your weapons will not. Remember, target the areas you've been trained to target. The legs, the shoulders. Again, do not waste time on the chest.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I... So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
Close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.